let's graph this equation. Well, one thing we can do is this here, is we can easily plot some points if you don't know what graph looks like. You know what it looks like, it's a quadratic turned upside down and vertically down 5. But probably the easiest thing to do is to put some points in, dot 0, negative 5. Put a 1 in and 1 squared is 1, make it negative, and minus 5 makes negative 6. And negative 1 squared is positive 1, which when you make it negative will also make negative 6. And if you put a 2 in there, you're going to end up with 4, which you make a negative, minus 5 makes negative 9. And then the same thing for negative 2, it becomes a positive 4, which when you minus 5, becomes a negative again, minus 5 makes negative 9. And like I said, if you realized it, it is a quadratic. It is reflected, so it's not going up, it's going down because of the negative. And it's vertically shifted from the origin down 5. Looks like that, my drawing's not real neat. Or, probably the easiest thing to do is just to go to your calculator, go to your add graphs feature and type it in, and you just use the f of x button for it. There you go, negative x squared minus 5, and it will graph it for you, and you can copy it down.